Grants additional strength as your rads increase. I might have to replace another one of my VATS effects with that. Because, my god, man. And I just suddenly had a great idea on how to add a couple ranks to Aqua Girl. Give me a second, I need to get out of the water. So the idea I had is, what if at like the higher levels of Aqua Girl you gain like some benefit when dealing with these sea creatures, like how I think it's Vim Captain's Plan, sea creatures are less likely to attack you or something like that. So that seems fitting for something going for, you know, your entire fish theme. Fine, whatever. anything of note? Eh.
Got it.
I love Longfellow, really. You can do that with a bobby pin? Well, I'll be damned. Scrawled journal. Really? It was a mistake ever come here. We heard there was a colony for our kind and came over from the mainland. But there's something wrong about this place. I can hear the creatures out there in the fog. Interesting. Synths. Interesting. Anything else to find? Well, I was just about to say I should probably head back to Arcadia and confront Dima about the launch key and tell him that it won't be a problem, but maybe, just maybe, there's something else to be gotten from Arcadia as well. So which way? This way? This way. So now we're making our run back to Arcadia. I shall present this question. Shall I fast travel there, or shall we run? I, of course, default to running, but if you want to speed things along, let me know, and I will do so. I'm not sure if we're going to actually encounter anything interesting on the way back, but we might, you never know. It's a Bahana!
Hey, do you mind keeping...
Bye, Albino Deathclaw? Ish, I'm okay then. That's, okay then. Okay then. I think I'm gonna have to buff the fog crawlers, because my god, the fog crawlers go down too easy. The Deathclaw and the anglers are more dangerous than the friggin' fog crawlers. And that just don't seem right. That just don't seem right! Thank you. What do we have here? Nothing.